Blinking.
Okay.
Does that mean recording? Yeah, I guess. Yeah, it's recording.
This is so sad.
I was like, I want to vlog this.
I'm too short and she's too tall.
This is what we're doing.
I'm gonna try to sit up super straight.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Aubrey, Aubrey Wasabi, and I'm here with
Gabilondon.
Yes!
And Isabelle from Mintlaces.
Yes! And as if you cannot tell, we have wonderful makeup on. Makeup that we normally don't do, which is awesome and great and wonderful. That's because we did each other's makeup. Yay! So then this is the, what's it called?
Makeup swap.
It is. It's the makeup swap challenge. I did Gabby's makeup. Gabby did Izzy's makeup, and Izzy did my makeup. So let's just get it started. And yeah.
Okay, so today I'm gonna do a little bit of a heavier, smoky look because recently I've been supporting that, and Aubrey here. Aubrey here usually does very natural makeup, right?
Yes. Check out Gabby's video to see how I do my makeup on her.
Just gonna dot this on her face. I'm gonna use this is like a knockoff of the Beauty Blender, but it's from Korea. It's from Olive Young, and I think it's one of the best sponges out there. Just making it damp. I have to be careful not to pat too hard. You're like, douche, douche, douche.
Look at what I was doing to Gabby.
I really have to be careful not to poke this up your nose.
Avenge me.
Pro concealer. LA girl.
I love it.
I like this.
For brows, I'm just gonna use mine.
I love this brow pencil, but I don't know where it's from or what it is. Because when I discovered it, I saw it in the bottom of my drawer and I was like, I'll try it, and I loved it. But it's all scratched off, so I could not find out where it's from.
That's how you know it's good. It's good. You've used it so much, the label comes off.
Aubrey doesn't normally contour, but I love contouring. And I just use base powder that's in the darker shade because most contouring powders are too red or orange for me, so. I like to contour my nose too, so.
Yes, make my nose look smashed.
Blending out the contour. Yes, this is a blush brush.
Blush brush?
Blush brush. But I just have one hand, so. I used to use Urban Decay Primer Potion, but I lost it. Oh. It was so sad because it's half full. But I switched to Milani's eyeshadow primer, and I actually really love it. So.
I also am gonna use the Modern Renaissance palette from Anastasia. I love this summer since I got it, and I have a tutorial on my channel too. If you wanna check it out, she must plug up her channel to my channel. But anyway.
Yars! I can do like a rosy, like a burnt red smoky eye.
Burnt red.
Burnt red. So whenever you do a darker look, I always need to do a transition shade, which is what like the shade between the dark, harsh lines and your skin tone. I'm gonna use Venetian red. So it's like a reddish shade.
You're gonna go to work and- can. Everybody be like, girl, where are you going?
Drinking this, I feel the coolness just going down.
It's like a commercial for like pain relief.
I know.